era in Bloomington. Indiana looking to go to back-to-back-to-back bowl games. They have maybe one of their most complete teams in recent years. Certainly some questions on the offensive side of the ball as they start over with virtually an entire new offensive staff, new offensive coordinator Mike DeBoer will essentially run that side of the ball as Tom Allen continues to oversee the defense. We'll start on the offense.